culture in this day and age.
Inside and in hot water. Gotta find another way in.
Tram. Oh. No regrets, not your stomping ground.
Problem.
Another drifter in from Temeria.
Mutant!
Oh!
Must be Zed.
Find it?
No.
Oh, Duke will be peeved we didn't get Zed to spill where he keeps the ledger.
I tried, didn't I?
Might have pressed him too hard. Shit. Well, at least we got the Isengrim card.
Greetings.
Oh, fuck. Come on, Ringo. Time to shine. Get him!
Given me no choice. Tiana from the Scoia'tael deck. Wonder how much this card's worth. Ledger might be worth snooping around for. They were looking for something. 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 Of people Zed sold cards to. Zoltan ought to have a look at this.
I've had enough of living.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Zoltan.
Get out.
About those cards.
You got them?
Got the Isengrim card.
Should he, huh? The sea elves are beautiful. Zed give you much trouble?
Zed's dead. I ran into his murderers.
Won't cry over spilt Zed. What about the other cards?
Zoltan, sure this business isn't getting a little too dangerous? I mean, men are dying over these cards.
Just Zed. Believe you me, he wasn't an innocent bystander. Besides, I'm certain you snuffed his killers out on the spot. So why worry? Tell me about the other cards instead.
Didn't find the other cards.
Fuck! Bugger must have sold them.
Listen, got Zed's ledger.
Show me. Entries show him selling the cards to Caesar Bilson and Ravi. Could have been worse. We need to pay him a visit.
Who's Caesar Bilson?
Cleaver's clerk. A decent fellow once, but so high and mighty now you can't drink with him, let alone go fishing.
Fishing?
We met at the Angler's Club, the pride of the Ponta. But Caesar don't show around there no more. So caught up in his new role, he almost never leaves his house.
At least we won't have to run around town looking for him. Ravi, who's he?
A common card sharp and a swindler. Boggles my mind where he got the coin for the Natalis card. Ever since I gave him a smack and things between us have been frosty, so you'll have to see him alone.
Zoltan, seems awful important to you. I'll try to get you those cards.
Thanks, Geralt. You can see Caesar together. Meet me outside his townhouse, gaudiest eyesore on Firearm Square. He had the facade painted gold. And if you want to see Ravi first, I'd look for him at the Golden Sturgeon if I were you.
All right. See you later.
And no need to pussyfoot around with Ravi. Beat him about the ears a bit. He'll cave. Well, good luck to you, Geralt.
Suspicious to me, Trap. No loitering round here.
Let's drink for its nearly night.
Mug like that won't get you a copper. Got to be elegant, like me. So, how'd it go with this thing?
I was laughing about minding my own business when suddenly up he pops and heels me. Had a profitable case of leprosy. One minute, next thing I know, I'm bankrupt with no means to earn me livelihood.
Bet you like that.
Ah, you're here. How'd you make out with Ravi?
Haven't been to the Sturgeon yet.
Fine, fine. Ravi's not going anywhere. Let's clean out Caesar Bilson first. We'll do this. I'll chat him up while you sneak upstairs and search his cabinet of curiosities. Certainly keeps the card there.
So what's in this cabinet?
Ah, no man knows. You'll be the first to see it. I suspect it's either to do with buggery or metallurgy. But you can tell me once we're done. Let's go.
Chivi!
Caesar Bilson! I remember our quarrel about who's king of the Ponta.
The Pike's king of the Ponta.
I've come to convince you it's the catfish, and I do not come empty-handed.
Who's he?
Well, him. Well, that's Geralt.
Does Geralt fish?
Not really. Mainly hunt.
Good, that. One lion angler at the table's enough.
So what fits handles are eager biters if they taste like shite and soapy water?
That's because you're about as good a cook as a goat's arse is a clarinet. Just recently, I took some fresh thyme.
And it tasted like thyme-flavoured shite.
Shut it. So, recently, I took this thyme.
Geralt, care to chime in? How's Xander taste to you?
Like shit.
All right. Grab your rods. We're off to the pond, sir. Can't let this drivel stand. Not in me own home.
Milton, did you hear Vibo Matilda last cast a pea and caught a young pike?
Ah, cocksuckers lying like always. Ponter Pike aren't so dim-witted to go after his rotten peas. You need live bait. Or night crawlers, though the pike aren't as eager, don't know why. Once, dug up a crawly so fat and lovely I started drooling. Would have eaten it myself?
I'm not so sure. Geralt, what do you and your pals use up at Caer Morhen?
Live bait.
You see, Chibi, he'll make a good angler yet. In some 50, 60 years.
We'll wait and see. Geralt, go fetch us another bottle.
Right. Can see the bottom of this one.
So, when are we going to go noodling for catfish?
I'm done fishing with ye. You forget what happened last time.
What about last time? Shouldn't he have yanked so hard? You wouldn't have fallen in.
Seems to me I've heard of you before.
Looks like it's attached to the tabletop. Drawer is open. Triangular hole in the wall. Interesting. Triangular hole in the wall. Interesting. Fits perfectly. Secret door behind a bookcase. Classic. About it. Dining set from which Emperor Amir ate during his coronation ceremony. Rope with which Stefan Skellen was hanged. Here's Fringilla. skull. Pretty grim curiosity. You walk him to Ved's skull. Pretty grim curiosity. Portrait of Emperor Amir, tempera on wood. Pretty flattering, I'd say. Full armor of the 7th Dareland Brigade. Excellent condition.
Belzin, with a message for you from the boss.
Message? What kind of message?
Mr. Cleaver's very unhappy.
Now, just a minute. If any discrepancies have cropped up in the books, I can explain everything.
Too late. Grab him! And you two, get lost!
Leave him alone.
Cleaver will pay extra for killing the Witcher.
Well, up to it, lads. Haven't they got all day?
Oh, look at me.
Thanks. How will I ever explain this to Cleaver?
I'd recommend a letter.
Right. Got a pack.
Good luck, then. Farewell.
You've a soft heart after all, Geralt. Oh, by the by, splendid job with that last one. Blood splatter nearly hit the ceiling.
Looked through Caesar's cabinet upstairs.
And?
No wonder he wasn't eager to show it off. Nilfgaardian armor, a portrait of Emir. Joachim de Ved's skull, Vatier de Rideau's dagger, the rope they hanged Skellen with.
Oh, shite. Disgusting fellow. To think I shook hands with him. But did you happen to take the rope? I know a few would pay a tidy sum for it. Some go in for that sort of thing.
No.
If you say so.
Also found a figurine. Nilfgaardian soldier. Magic spell on it of some sort, but I can't tell what kind.
Triss ought to know.
Good idea. Take it by her house when I get a chance. Natalis card. Only one missing now. High time we saw Ravi.
Go. I should contact a buyer. Agree on a place to make the transaction. See you, Geralt.
What's he doing here?
Why'd your hair go white?
Why'd your hair go white?
Rum and supper, I knew.
How about that? It's the flea-ridden mutant. Join us, please. Ravi loves company. Look how happy he is to see us. You happy, Ravi?
Sure, he'd be happier if you stopped digging the point of that dagger in his back.
Oh, you're just saying that because you don't know the situation. Our mutual friend, Ravi, was just about to play for his life, and...
Oh, you got the card! What else do you want?
If you'd just given it up instead of trying to cheat us, we'd be out of your hair already. As it is, that's all your fingers broken. So, it just seems the witch will have to play for you. Sound good? See? Ravi's on board. What are you saying? Some spice to the game. Raise the stakes. Ravi's life and the Natani's card. Fancy that?
Agreed.
And here I thought you'd be no fun at all. Let's play. Let's play.
Thank you.
Well, that's it for Ravi. Your turn, shitbag. Come on! I'll rip your bag off, you.
Why'd your hair go white?
Chicken!
You call this living?
Oh, you're right.
What is the bread?
It's a drum of things.
Bloody hell. Hey, sir. You call this living, Witcher?
Chicken!
Bale, it's waste of bread.
Lucky for a ride.
Master Claytop heartily greets the challenger.
Greetings to Master Claytop from Geralt.
Will you take up the challenge? Will you face our tavern's champion?
Yeah, I'll fight this Gregorio fellow.
Your attention, please. This fine witcher has agreed to join in battle with our tavern's champion, Georgius George.
While our champion prepares, you and I should have a chat. Let us talk coin. I shall be blunt. You stand to earn a great deal, provided you follow a few recommendations.
You asking me to cheat?
Not to cheat. To engage in an enterprise, that is all. What say you?
How much will you give me to throw the fight?
Considerably more than if you win.
A bucket of coin for taking some hits to the face? Tempting offer. I'm in. What do I do?
Nothing much. Throw some punches, not too many, mind. Then let him drop you.
A warm welcome to our competitors as they enter the ring. Geralt versus Georgius George, the pile driver. May the better man win.
Slow to the fight!
Yeah.
Fucking come on!
Like robbing a thief or cheating a cheat.
I shall remember this. Master Claytop never forgets a slight.
Our winner and the tavern's new champion is the witcher called Geralt. Here is your prize.
Archibald O'Neill is another brawler you can fight. You'll find him near the entrance to the slums. There's also Mortimer, captain of the guard. He can usually be found near the Oxenfurt Gate.
Looking for a rise.
You're so pale if you ate onions and all.
Thank you.
mud print.
See his mug. Damn nice.
Shouldn't let that refuse into taverns with ordinary folk.
Zoltan.
Geralt.
Got the card, Zoltan.
Ha! Seems we'll make it before the King of Beggars Buggers can get me. Come on. I arranged to meet the buyer at an old brewery. He'll be delighted to see we've got all the cards. The exchange. We should do it right quick.
Afraid your client might change his mind?
Oh, I'm more likely to. Had so many buyers for these cards, I felt like the belle of the ball.
So the buyer, who is he?
A friend of a friend. Don't know much of it.
Well, well. Pauper with a library.
Oh. Move it!
Ah!
Ah, at last. I fear the body's gone cold.
What is this?
Your would-be buyer handed us his coin and departed, more or less in that order. Now, the cards, please. I trust obtaining them wasn't too troublesome.
Try it and find out.
You wish me to try? I'm not as foolish as Earl. You ought to know that by now. Get to work, boys. The dwarf I wish to have alive. I must have a chat with him.
Doing it.
Geralt, bastards getting away with my coin. Damn it, with our coin. Chase the horse, son. I'll tend to the others.
Right in the back. We can't kill him. No!
Lost your nerve?
Go on, Geralt! After him! I'd only slow you down!
Oi, Cocker!
Next time I mention Carthage, be sure to bop me in the head. Wagon axle.
Get out, pal.
With a wagon axle.
What is it, Grey Boy? Looking for adventure?
Thank you.
Leave me, swiving drowners.
You could use a witcher.
Ha ha, highly amusing. If I give you the coin, will you leave me be?
No. Rather make sure this was our last meeting.
So, you get him? You get the coin?
Yes.
And what about Duke? Finish him off?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's grand. Well, Geralt, what's your preference? Coin or cards? I'd never have managed without you, so you choose. If you want gold, it's not a problem. I'll find another buyer for these cards in a flash.
Kinda curious how the cards might serve me.
Excellent! I'll take the coin to the King of Beggars right away. Surprise the prick.
Good luck, Sultan.
Thanks, Geralt. And remember, the catfish is the king of the Pontar. Never refuse.
Let's play.
Geralt! Come back for a rematch sometime. You gotta work on your Gwent skills.
Zoltan?
Geralt!
Up for some Gwent?
Of course!
Let's play.
Geralt! Come back for a rematch sometime. We gotta work on your Gwent skills.
Zoltan?
Geralt!
Up for some Gwent?
Of course!
Let's play. seems I won.
It ain't fucking shock, given your frankly amateur deck. Here, take this card. You need it. You'd do well to fix your collection. It's downright porous. Don't need you bringing me shame. I got Dandelion for that. You might skim something off your mate, Roach. He's said to have good cards, that one.
Long ago, I was willing to give me